I got a side kick. When I taekwondo, but we still love the side kick. Okay. I don't want to, when you're fighting, I don't want you to square up like this. Like you're Bruce Lee, you're trying to do a side kick or like taekwondo, Bill Wallace, or whatever. It just doesn't work as well for our genre, but there is still a place for side kick. And to me, that's when you miss a roundhouse kick. I've seen guys drop, and the reason I made this kick, or I brought this kick into play, is because one of my fighters threw a roundhouse kick, kind of paused for a second, and went to turn around, turned around into a right hand, and knocked out. So many of the fighters are used to like throwing the power kick, and then they just kind of relax and turn around. You could be turning around into something you don't want to, or you could be taking down or whatever. And it's hard after you throw a hard kick and you miss, you're in this split second of vulnerability. Because you're here and they're rushing towards you or punching you or whatever. Okay? So one way I like to get around that is you miss a round kick and you automatically just go side kick. Whether it lands or not, drops them or not, it still keeps them away. It's like a wall. You just like the jab and your takedown defense, this is like the wall. Yeah, I miss a round kick on my back leg, boom, a split second, I just throw a side kick out there. It's almost like a back kick or a side kick. Okay? The only thing that, or one thing to do is flex your foot as you're kicking with the heel, not keep it in front part of your kick, or a little bit of the other. So I miss a round kick, boom, I miss a round kick, boom, right away. Okay? Say I miss a round kick with my back leg and he came towards me, just throw a quick little kick just to keep him away. Okay, so that's my side kick. I don't throw a side kick from here. Okay, that's the old days. But I will throw a side kick if I miss. Alright, any questions on that?
Yes, sir.
3-3. Let's go.